y'all. So we're in our very first venue on our Germany tour. Here's the brochure. Irish Spring. Look at all those places that we're going to be.
So, Ciaran, it's our first show in 2 months. What are your thoughts? Nerves?
Stressed out.
You look it. Up, so we have to go on back down now for the finale. Everyone walks in together. Went well.
Welcome to the dressing room of Caitlín and special guest Ciaran. And this is our post-gig analysis.
Ciaran, what were you thinking about there when we were up, when we were doing the gig there?
I heard Donegal really going to win the All-Ireland this year.
Obsessed with Donegal football.
Neil McGee, all-star this year, nailed.
So when we were up there playing The Morning Dew and Joe Arvicklin, you were thinking about Neil McGee.
Yeah.
Today's venue in Lorach, and I just walk into the stage now for the sound check. This is the best venue ever. They just gave us champagne. It's just 10 to 8 and we're just about to go on because we're the first act in the show. Stuck on a desert island and you had to take 3 things with you. Go.
Fiddle, Sam Maguire and a John Doherty tape.
So we've 8 gigs done. That means there's only 25 left.